and gentlemen, I am your favorite gamer. I am Outspoken Gaming, and this is Minecraft. I'm on the server again. We're looking around. First thing that you see is a spider when you look at my channel. Yay! At my new video, I should say. We're gonna go over here. I just collected some wood. Literally collected it. We're gonna finish this sidewalk off. It shouldn't take too long. Probably won't even take all my wood that I just made, but... Whoops. I always do that, don't I? So, tell me, how's everybody's day doing so far? Did you enjoy the weekend? I got a stream that I'm going to be doing tonight on Twitch. Don't forget to check it out. Come on over to my Twitch channel. There's a link in the descriptions below. It's WWE2K18, and it is my universe, not my universe, but my, it's my company, NCW, that's what it is. Alright, we need these steps, and then the sidewalk is done, going over there. I also need to go over and check that out, see if it's claimed or not. It's exciting stuff. Yeah, see, there's the remnants of what's left of the trees that I just did. There was a spider up there. It must have disappeared. I got an apple. Make sure no saplings dropped in there. Nope. Ah, I got another apple drop. There's only one, so I ain't gonna bother with it. Alright, ladies and gentlemen. Let's go on over to the second area over here. See if it's still claimed or not. Oh, poo. I don't have my pickaxe out. I'm under normal jump and run restraint again. And I still managed to hurt myself. This right up here will tell me if I can own it yet or not. And I cannot. Violet Vixel still owns it. Violet Vixel, if you're watching, please come in here and unclaim since you're not playing anymore. We need to get you out of there, girl. Since you don't play no more. Unless you're playing and I don't see you playing. That's a different story if you're still playing and I don't see it. But I don't think you're still playing, are ya? She's somebody that's in my clan, and she's not playing anymore. As a matter of fact, none of my clan is actually playing anymore, really. Ooh, that didn't sound good on my part. Not what I said. Oh, I do got something else that I can do. We got more sidewalk that we need to put in. Not very much, just a little bit. I need some different wood as well. I need the lighter wood of the sidewalk. Okay, that should be plenty right there. And no, that house up there does not belong to a clan member. I hate it that they built the house. I honestly do. I want to get the owner of the server in here and have him get rid of that because it's an eyesore, basically, to my housing. I don't like it. It's an ugly eyesore. Oh, I already did it. No. No. Well, let's go over here and see if this property is still owned. Better actually get out a weapon. Hey, there's a horse in here. A horse is a horse, no matter what. Can't believe I've only been doing a video for 5 minutes. I've already been in Minecraft for over 5 minutes. How am I gonna tell? I can use that. I can't use it yet. Belongs to Fat Uncle Nick still. We just call him Fun around here. I don't know why. It's weird. I'm gonna actually completely devastate this right here. If I can. Yep, I can. That's good. Because I'm getting tired of that not being finished right here. Stuff being unfinished, and he made this tunnel to over to my house, and he never finished it. He actually owns all of this, clear up to the stairs. Actually, I think he owns. It's just aggravating that somebody does something like that and then doesn't finish. You know, I hate unfinished work. And I hate nerd pearls. I hate nerd poles on my land as well. So if you build a nerd pole around my land, I'm gonna be mad. Like the idiot that's on top of the hill that I'm digging through the rest of the way, he built a nerd pole up there just to aggravate me. Because he can fly. That aggravates the crap out of me. He needs to just let that property go. He built it just to basically aggravate is what he did it for. He saw that it was unclaimed right now, so he decided, oh, this is sorry, I cut myself off right there. I don't feel safe. That skelly was there. There. Okay, I just don't like it when people do that. It was unclaimed land. Yes, I know, but it was between my clan land. And what I mean by that is literally it was unclaimed and it was between my land, between my clan, and he knew I was going to be claiming it. Or one of my clan members. It would probably have been more than likely me. But it really just irked me when he done it. I mean, yeah, it was free land. But why did he have to claim it? And he's not in my clan. He was, but he's not anymore. Simply because he chose to leave. Man, he didn't even finish that hallway. But I don't go that way, so I don't care. I mean, I will eventually. That'll probably be one of my projects here pretty soon on one of the two times. Either that or it'll be a private project. I haven't decided yet whether it'll be a private project or a project on video. But I'll put in another bridge and everything. I might do it on one of the things because I'm basically almost done with that thing over there. I just got a few more things that needs to be done. It needs to be fixed up inside. And no. Oh, there's two things in here. I'd like to know how these things are spawning in here. That is so flippin' ridiculous. I left a little bit of bread down in my bathroom. Down here in the kitchen. I'm about ready to go down here and get it. It's my bread. It's 9 pieces. And we'll put it with this and make that 60 pieces of bread again. I hit a little bit of a leg there, people. Not nice. Not nice at all. Alright, we're gonna... I also got a third project. It's my stream project, but I'm not gonna stream on this Minecraft right now because it's just... it's hard for me to keep control of the stuff. Comment section. It's hard for me to keep control of it, of the situation, because of the no sidebar there. I'm gonna be hooking up a second monitor soon, so it'll be easier, I think. I'll have to get used to the second monitor being there, though. Flash. Stairs. Just putting everything away. Bone and bones go in there. Spider eyes. Apples no longer go there. Where's that? There we go. Saplings. Got an arrow. And I got one of these. I guess I'll put you there. Yep. I wonder if there's anything in the auction house. I doubt it. Nobody's been on here to put anything in there, so. Which is. Just. I don't know. It's just a crying shame, actually. It's just really a crying shame that nobody's been on here lately to put anything in the auction or anything. It's just. You know, one of those deals where you wish that people would come on and play, and they don't. So it's whatever. I haven't even been voting on the server. I've been forgetting to do it. I come on here a little bit every day, but I forget. Oh, that's something that I can actually do. I can finish up that sidewalk area. With the archway. I got 2 archways that I can put in, actually. I was gonna go over there and just goof around and do some stuff, but there's something I actually can do. I wonder if that little itty-bitty house is still over there that I put in. Or did I tear it out? I don't think I tore it out. We'll see if I can get over there after I do this. Where's my fence? There it is. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I only got 6. I need a lot more than 6. I think I had somebody borrow some from me or something. I don't know why people say borrow. Because they're not gonna give it back. I mean, really? I need dirt. That will do. Yeah, they're not. It's not like they're gonna borrow it for a little bit and then give it back. I don't know why you say borrow. If you're gonna borrow something from somebody on Minecraft, you're not borrowing it. You're just saying, hey, you got the extra of that? I need some. You know. I mean, get real. You're not borrowing. You're literally not borrowing. Oh, I gotta see how high this is over here first. Sorry this is taking a minute. I Probably won't be able to get over there today on today's video. Unless I just purposely go over. I might do that, just go over and check. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Everything's gotta be perfect like that. I would let my sheep roam around and then be free roam, but there's a problem with that. They don't actually work right when you do that. They'll despawn if you don't have them pinned, or a random wolf will come along and eat them. That's not nice. I mean, I do have free roam sheep on my land. Don't get me wrong on that. I even got some free roam horses that I have tamed. Okay, there's 1, 2, 3. Gosh, dang it. 4, 5, 6. This ain't gonna feel good. One, two, three, four, five, six. There. Ouchies. Oh, I rolled. Good for me. Let's take a shortcut along the fence. As good as I possibly can, anyway. Probably won't make it in time. Two, three, four, five, six. Okay. Okay, there we go. Three, four, five, six. All right, there we go. I got my archways done. That's how my archways are built. Oh, I still got some time. I might be able to go over there. Moo. I actually need to get me some other animals penned up too. They'll probably be back there actually. I'll probably end up leading my sheep over there too. That way they're not in front of my house. I've been thinking about remodeling some of my house around. Let me know what you think in the comments. Should I keep all my farmland up in the front or move it around to the back with my animals? That's just a death hole right there. Lava pit right there. It's good to know that I got a lava pit right there. I'm always in them looking for lava. If I had some bones, I would tame that. I never travel with anything like that. I don't have any cats or nothing. I would like to have some cat, but unfortunately, I don't. Alright, where is this swamp at? Is this the swamp? This has got to be the swamp. I think. Wrong area. I haven't been over here for so long that I forget where I'm at with it. A lot of white trees. Yeah, I'm going to have to find it some other time, I'll bet. Because it's getting dark, my video is about done. And we got that problem right there. Oh, boy. Yeah, I can't find it. This stinks. It's been so long since I've been over there. Oink. Yeah, it's just been too long since I've been over here. So, let's go back home. There we go. Yeah, it's just been too long since I've been over there. Alright, as soon as I get into the safety of my own house, that will be the end of the video. Not until then, because I cannot end the video outside on here. There's too many mobs. Anyway, there we go. We're in the safety of the house. That is the end of the video. Thank you for watching. I am your favorite gamer. I am Outspoken Gaming. And this has been Minecraft on the server. And it is Monday for me. That's why it's listed as more Minecraft from me to you. And not something else due to Minecraft. Yeah. Anyway, don't forget to like, don't forget to subscribe, don't forget to leave a comment, and don't forget to hit the notification bell right next to the subscribe button so you're notified every time I upload a video. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to check the descriptions below so that you can see all the other wonderful things that I do. Don't forget my Twitch stream tonight. And if you want to make comments, you have to follow me now. I've got it set up to do that because I'm getting tired of, like, getting trolled. I don't mind lurkers. I don't mind lurkers. I really don't. But when I'm getting trolled, I mean, I hate that. I really hate that. I even had to ban somebody the other day for trolling me. So, yeah. Is there anything else? No, I don't think so. So, anyway, just be respectful. I don't know what that noise was. Oh, I don't know. Anyway, just be respectful in all my channels. Don't use language. Don't use, like, that type of stuff. Don't be a troll. Just behave. I'm a nice type guy. I'm easygoing. I don't cause any problems or nothing like that. Exceptions for when YouTube causes me problems, then I kind of get frustrated at them and start talking about it and stuff. Anyway, thank you for watching. I know I've said that about a million times already. Don't forget to do all those things. And so I'm leaving you with this word of goodness. God bless. God be with you. Have a peaceful and blessed day. I'm out in 3, 2, 1. Bye. Bye-bye. And remember, ladies and gentlemen, you can build anything that you imagine on Minecraft. I mean, this is all, everything that I build is all from my imagination. From A to Z, it's all imagination. Woo! Yes, I know, I'm going weird. Anyway, I'm out. Goodbye.